Hi everyone, welcome to essay sir classes. Today in this video, how to construct a triangle PQR where angle Q 75 degree, side PQ 5 cm, side QR 6 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, let us drawing here QR side, that is 6 cm. So first drawing here a line segment of length 6 cm. Okay, now taking here point Q and here R, so QR 6 cm. Next, drawing 75 degree angle on the point Q with the help of compass, so putting the compass and taking any length. So first drawing here a arc by this way. Now putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here with same length and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here. Again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay. Now joining this line to get here 90 degree angle. So we got here a 90 degree angle. Next, putting the compass here and taking any length by this way and drawing an arc here. Now with same length and putting the compass here and cut the arc here. Okay, so both the arc meet here at a point. So now joining this to get first 75 degree angle. So now checking, so this is perfectly a 75 degree angle. So here angle Q, that is 75 degree. Next, taking PQ equal 5 cm with the help of scale and compass. So this is 5 cm line segment length. Now putting the compass on the point Q and cut here. Okay, so taking point here P. Now joining P and R. So here this is P and the length PQ, this is 5 cm. So here we got our required triangle PQR. So therefore PQR is a triangle with angle Q, that is 75 degree, side PQ 5 cm, QR 6 cm. So that's all. Thanks for watching.